The Rainbow and the Rose by Edith Nesbit, Chapter 2. Silence. So silent is the world tonight, the lamp gives silence out like light. The latticed windows open wide, show silence like the night outside. The nightingale's faint song draws near, like musical silence to mine ear. The empty house calls not to me, here but for fate were thou and she. Its gibe for once is checked tonight, silence is queen in grief's despite, and even the longing of my soul in silent neath this hour's control.